in psychology, Logan, Clark, Prickett.
For those of you who don't know Logan, he's the namesake for the Logan Project at Auburn University at Montgomery. As a young teen, Logan had a reaction during a medical procedure that resulted in almost complete blindness, significantly mobility limitations, and a voice no longer than a whisper. It was clear when Logan came to Auburn University at Montgomery as a psychology student, he was highly intelligent, motivated, optimistic young man. He happens to be a gifted math student, but his limited mobility prevented him from using NEMAS code, the math equivalent of Braille. Our Learning Center Instructor Support Lab began working with Logan to develop a completely audio method of math instruction when he started his intermediate algebra class. The Logan Project has expanded to develop unique methods of math instruction and assessment for students with visual and print disabilities, as well as other types of learners. And this past year, the Logan Project won a grant from the National Science Foundation. Logan, I'm proud to award you your degree today, and I congratulate all of you, for your accomplishments in your life and your time here as an undergraduate. I hope you will be. Congratulations. Let's give Logan another round of applause.